of Disneyland Limited, now arriving from a trip around Walt Disney's Magic Kingdom. Passengers will stand by for
Toon Town Station. Star Wars Galaxy's Edge at our next stop. You can also get to Frontierland, Adventureland, and New Orleans as well from our next stop. But not this one, as the station is currently closed. We'll be on our way as soon as possible.
If you're leaving us here, please wait until the train comes to a full stop. Remember your first As we leave Toontown Depot, we get a real nice view of the happiest land of them all, Fantasyland. You can see people stepping onto It's a Small World just below us. And, off in the distance, majestic Matterhorn Mountain.
Thank you. All aboard!
Welcome aboard, everyone. Please remain seated at all times. Parents, that does include children as well. Children need to be fully seated either on Adventure Island and if they're under 7 away from the center openings of the train for their safety. Our next stop is Main Street. Just a heads up, folks, we have one stop right now that's currently closed due to construction. That is our New Orleans station. No one is allowed to get on or off at New Orleans Square. Your next stop will be your best stop for all lands and attractions. But before we're going to get to Main Street, we're going to journey through the Grand Canyon and back in time to the Prime Little World. Once inside the tunnels, please don't flash photography or video lighting, and please turn off any lighted toys of any kind.
To those who have just come aboard, welcome. The next leg of our journey will take us from the fantastic world of the future to the breathtaking beauty of nature's own design, the Grand Canyon. For your safety, stay seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train. Watch your children and no flash photography.
Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado. Tenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren, incluyendo los pequeños. Por favor, no tome fotografías con flash.
Station is currently closed due to construction. This will be your best stop for Adventureland, Frontierland, or